It's time now for Sunday Brunch, and joining us this morning is Chef Dan Peterson. He's the general manager of Fogo de Chao. Good morning.
Good morning.
Nice to see you.
You too. Thank you for having us.
You have wonderful smelling things on the table right now. You're going to make your garlic cheese bread?
Yes. It's our pão de queijo, which is our very popular cheese bread. We start with a sweet and sour tapioca flour, about a cup and a half of each, Parmesan cheese, a little salt, whole eggs, oil. Then you're going to mix it in a blender, or you can do it in a mixing bowl at home. And then you put it in the oven in a cupcake pan for about 350 degrees for 15 minutes until it's golden brown, served best hot.
All right, and this is your mix right here, already ready to go. That tapioca flour, is that something you can just find in the store? Is that a specialty item?
You can find it at places like Whole Foods. We order it specifically. We get it from a company that from Brazil. But it's a very special item. But you can find tapioca flour.
And are these limitless biscuits? Is this how this works? I've heard about your restaurant, but I've never been.
Upon sitting down at the restaurant, we bring water and cheese bread to the table immediately, and it's served fresh and hot. We're constantly baking cheese bread throughout the evening. It takes about 15 minutes to cook.
Wow. So. It sounds really good. And then, of course, your green and your red.
Yes.
Green means you'll keep bringing stuff. Red means stop for a little while the tummy settles.
Yes.
Okay. All right, well, you have a big event coming up on Wednesday. Tell us about
that. This Wednesday, we're participating in an event we did last year with Junior Achievement of Central Baltimore. What it is, it's an organization that promotes financial literacy for children. Last year, every single store in the company participated, raised over $65,000 for the organization. For this Wednesday night from 5:30 till 8:30, it's $50, includes the meal, a glass of wine, dessert, and 100% of the package proceeds go to Junior Achievement.
That's great. Okay, there's our information right there, the Junior Achievement dinner package. And just one glass of wine? More glasses or just one glass? So if you want
glass wine or cocktail,
more to go with your dinner.
Yes.
All right, sounds good. In our next hour, you're going to be making what?
Our garlic beef. It's our house special picanha con ajo, which
is
garlic beef.
This involves an entire paste that goes over this beef. All right, and if you'd like a copy of this recipe, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com. Click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.
And you know what?
I was a